Hey, how's it going? It's Scratch. We're back with another Cyraxx video. This one, he makes an appearance on AJ's Adventures stream. This is courtesy of Fed Smoker Fiends. Thank you very much, Fed, for clipping, restreaming. I think this one has a little bit of buzzing, so despite what you see, our old boy, he isn't a professional audio engineer. So let's get into this. Let's get ready to rumble.
You know who the realest is.
Oh boy.
Hey, bud. What's up?
Yo, RJ, what's going on, dog? What's going on, bro? How you doing?
Oh, we've got all the celebrities on here now tonight. Marty, Cyraxx, what's going on here?
Shit, what's going on, AJ? How you doing, bro?
I'm doing okay.
Yeah, what are you guys been up to, man? Anything new? Anything fun? Fill me in, man. What's going on?
Oh, not much, man. They were hating on you earlier, Marty and them.
Yeah, typical shit. The usual bullshit, man. But dude, what's new with you, man? Anything fun? Anything new? What's up? Any new music dropping?
I'm writing a song. I'm in the process of writing my second song.
Nice.
Well, that's about it. You know, I'm trying to find somebody that can take me or get me into a recording studio, and all these motherfuckers here in New York are all talk, no action.
So, right. That's how a lot of them are, dude. That's why doing it at home is like the new norm now. Yeah. That's why I do all my recording right here at home, because, you know, it's super expensive to get into a recording studio now. That's why my suggestion, you know, set up just your basic home studio, man. Get a mic set up and all that, so you should be good to go.
Yeah.
I know, that's what I do, and you see how well my stuff turns out.
Yeah, everyone sees how well it turns out. He's got this buzzing. We all know the reason why, but it's just great making fun of it. It sounds like cicadas.
Yeah.
So, man, my best advice, dude, fuck going to the studio, man. Find you somebody that knows how to mix and master properly and just record right from home and then send them the vocals, dude.
Yeah.
I mean, that's what I would do. I mean, that's what I do. A good friend of mine on Instagram, he's the one that mixes and masters all my vocals now, like before I did it all myself, and it was not that good.
Yeah.
I mean, it was good, don't get me wrong, but it wasn't as good as it could have been, as like it is now. So yeah. anything new with your band, or like, what's going on?
Not really. Just been playing. I see you've been following it on Facebook and everything, and I appreciate that.
Yeah, absolutely.
Your turn, cutie.
Because like I said,
that was funny.
Yeah, I checked out your music, man, and I fuck with it. I seriously dig what you guys got, and you guys are actually good.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. Yeah, we got some videos on Facebook, and we got some on Instagram, and I'm
here. Yeah, because I remember you sending me the link to your guys' music on Facebook, and you sent me the Facebook page, and I checked them both out, and dude, I was impressed.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Man, no problem, man.
Yeah. Why am I busted for? Because I got Cyraxx up on my panel? It ain't like we hang out and shit, right? We don't talk to each other on the phone. We don't do none of that shit.
Hey, anybody wants to talk shit? Dude,
he follows my band on Facebook, and he just found my link. So I let him up. You know, like I let anybody up. Marty wants to come back up? Fine, you know what I mean?
Yeah, and Marty coming back, that was the last thing that anyone wants.
You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
It ain't like we're friends or nothing, you know what I mean? Damn. I barely know Cyraxx. You know, he follows my band on Facebook.
Yeah.
That's all he does.
Man, you turned out to be a pretty chill fucking dude.
Hey, Fred, what's up? Fed?
How's it going?
Good.
Oh, by the way, for anybody out there who's mad, yo, AJ, y'all already know what's about to happen, bro. For anybody out there that wants to be mad, go ahead and hate on this, motherfuckers.
Oh, shit.
Try about $1,000 gaming PC, straight up. So all y'all little motherfuckers out there that want to say I don't work for my shit, there's proof right there, bitches.
I really don't want to hurt you, boy, but I hurt you, boy. Y'all come get your boy, before I lay hands on you. What?
So all y'all want to hate, go ahead. I know I got a lot of haters out there, and it is what it is, you know? Everybody's got haters. Every band, every artist in the world out there has haters in some way, shape, or form.
Oh, I'm going to have haters because I let you up, but, you know?
Who cares?
What's that, man? Fuck.
Ryan, it's like, dude,
if I come up on my panel, feel free.
Ryan, it's like, dude, if the way I see you...
Like we know each other. We don't talk to each other on the phone. We don't fucking hang out.
You know? Right.
Just added me as a friend or added my like on my band page on Facebook, and that's
all. I know nothing
about you, only what Marty has said.
Right.
Because I don't know for sure if it's true or not.
Right. Matter of fact, I remember the other day I had sent you one of the new songs that I had just recorded, and you were just like, holy shit, like, this is actually really fucking good.
Yeah.
And then I checked out your stuff as well, and you were like, bro, like, this is solid stuff, man. This is actually really good.
You know, AJ, I really like
it. Really that being said, man, I do unfortunately have to bounce.
Hold on, Cyraxx.
Hey, Fed, screw you.
Oh, really? You know, I don't understand what you see in the ballad of the one sideburn there. Oh, hey, Romeo, what's up? You're back up here. What's good?
And that was that. The Cyraxx was really scared of him there. He didn't like that. So, thank you very much for watching this video. Hopefully everyone has a great day and isn't quite so maddened. The cycle continues. We are in the Smugraxx era again.